Alrighty. Hello, everybody. And by everybody, I mean presumably only my sister. Today we're just going to be playing Moss. Oh, why the heck does this keep popping up? Okay. So yeah, we're just gonna be getting straight into Moss this stream because I'm kinda tired of The Walking Dead Saints and Sinners and Boneworks. I'll give Boneworks another shot, but probably not today. So, in the meantime, I completely forgot if we unlocked anything. Let's see. I mean, I know we unlocked something, I just don't remember what. Ah, heck. Yeah, I'm still not seeing a solution to this room. I doubt I could make that jump. I don't think that does anything for me. And of course, now my eye itches. Still had some sleep in that eye. Fascinating. does this button do? Oh! There we go. Okay, what did that do? Spawned another one of these crab guys, but I don't see how that helps me. Oh, I... Okay, so I think... How do I get this guy to shoot? There was a way to get this, the joystick, I see. Okay, so I can't fire at that thing. Oh, sorry about how loud that probably was. The sound design on these things, by the way, is superb. These things that you can turn around. Oopsie. Little mouse friend got a little glitched there. Oh, shoot. Dang it. Okay. Okay. Now, theoretically... Oh, come on, shoot. The same stupid... There we go. Now if I have you shoot that thing. That's not what I... Oh. I know what I did wrong. I really hate the shooting mechanic of this. It's incredibly fiddly. Okay, apparently there isn't floor there. Shield. It kind of looks like a face. Are you... Is something going to... Do I have to... I had to touch it. Okay, so... I have a shield? Oh, the shield
is a lock. Okay.
Yeah, little mouse friend. Ah, heck. Okay, just more. Am I supposed to press the button again? Ah. Fascinating. Okay, I have to run towards the one where the middle section opens up. Thank you. There we go. Oh, heck. Did not think that through. Okay, how many times do I have to do that? I tried to dodge there. Oh, is that it? That's it! Awesome! Oh, were the fires changing?
A swell of pride as she approached the cavern river.
Ooh.
Its guiding banks once led her people to safety after the Cinder Knight. Now, all these years later, she would follow it back.
Yeah. I think part of my problem with VR games seems to be that most VR games are trying to go for more of a shooter feel, whereas I really want games like Cyan Worlds games, because I feel those are best suited for VR. And I'm definitely getting some of those kinds of vibes with some of these environments. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, this is wonderful. Oh man, I can't wait for Firmament. In the meantime, I just have to try and find... The problem is that Cyan Worlds are really the only people who make games like Cyan Worlds games. Like, there are plenty of Myst-likes.
Quill's muscles ached.
But none of them quite get the same feel.
She decided it best to set up camp and rest before journeying on to the castle. Hey, kid. Good. You're alive. The starling spoke as it circled the campfire. Quill gasped in shock as the starling unveiled monstrous wings and curled horns. It descended, talons gleaming. Oh, dear. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm not scared, Quill replied. I just didn't know starlings were feathered. This starving thing's gotta go, kid. The name's Adurin.
It's like a nebula in this study hall or whatever.
No, we aren't feathered. Only me. I'm working on it. Let's just say, choosing the wrong friends comes with a price. But you seem like a good friend to have. Thanks, I think. Quill readied her meal and paused to take in the strange winged creature who now called her friend. As a field of stars bloomed over the sky, their campfire conversations deepened. He's all I have. If I lose him, I don't know what I'll do, confided Quill. Adurin looked down at his wings. If I help you find him, can you help me? If we can, we will, Starthing. I mean, Adurin. Although Quill was far from the safety and comfort of her nook in the cottage, her exhaustion led her into a deep sleep. Hey, Ghostface! A lot of folks have been waiting for a reader like you to return. I know I have. I'm going to scout the castle up ahead. Keep her safe, okay? For both our sakes.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. It's honestly one of the better VR games I've played to date. Hey, little mouse friend. Dang, you're cute. Oh, she leaves footprints.
But looming high on a distant bluff was the castle, a stark reminder of what mattered most. Quill drew a deep breath and readied herself for the journey ahead.
Of course. Dang it. There we go. Yeah. I wonder what those multicolored things I'm little mouse friends absorbing are. Oh, hello. Ooh. Well, that obviously wasn't right. Okay, the combat's becoming a lot more hectic. Oh, little mouse friend's dead. Dang it.
Okay, apparently I didn't grab it properly. Okay, that was very hectic. Okay. Now, oh, that's a shimmyable surface. Oh, I have to get this guy to explode this wall. Okay. I have to escort the bomb over here. I think I have to escort the bomb yet again. Okay, now I have to escort the bomb there. All right, there we go. And I bet them blowing up when you... move them around will probably make them a bit easier to deal with in combat, I'm guessing. Yay! Okay.
She'd seen this view before, in a drawing from her uncle's library. Being here made her heart flutter, and then sink. If the story of her family had been different, this would have been her home.
Oh my. That looks dangerous. Oh. Yeah, I suspected it was some sort of sentry thing. Well, it's like clairvoyant, or not clairvoyant, but... okay... so what am I supposed to do? Okay. I'm trying to. Okay. There we go, I think. Ah, heck. Alrighty. Oh, Mouse Angel statue. Okay. Oh my. Is there anything back there? I guess not. Guess we just go forward then. Oh, there was a pressure pad there. Oh?
Adurin was back. Hey, kid. You took long enough. I found your uncle. But the Master Sentry's been activated. I'm trying to sort it out. This way. My uncle? Is he okay? He's alive for now. We must act quickly. As long as that Master Sentry is watching, the path to the castle is a dead end. Maybe you two can find a way to shut it down. And I'll, keep watch.
Oh, that sounded suspicious. Hmm. Okay, we got a shooty guy. Mouse friend? Dang it, I could have gotten that, but mouse friend decided to be cute instead. And make it impossible for me to move. I really hope this game never expects me to fire this guy quickly. Interactable. It's just an animation, it's not actual. Physics simulation, but that's alright. Okay, this is presumably a key for that mechanism in the other place. Is there anything else of import? It's a little sheet of paper. I guess that's all that's here. Why is there one up here now? The glowy spot on the wall? Okay, well, I did that part, but now how do I get up here? Oh, I bet I can jump that gap. Yep. Alrighty. Okay. Whoa, what hurt me? Oh. Thank you. had to reach well past my safe zone to do that. I don't suppose I can. Yeah. Apparently not. Now the question is, can I shoot that from here? Come on, aim downwards. Oh, I can. Okay, I can just walk over there. Okay. There's slight vertical aim, but yeah. Okay. So the green portals are add-on content, is what I'm hearing. I honestly didn't see a green portal in the other place. I didn't notice, I guess I should say. So. Okay. That's ominous. The sentry is deactivated.
You're all clear, kid, Adurin affirmed. It should be a straight shot to the castle now. Come on. We're trapped, cried Quill. Can you open these doors too? Oh no, these are powerful arcane hexes. I can try.
Come on. Thank you. Uh-oh. Taking way more damage than I should be.
Shouted to Durin. We have to get out of here. Down here. It's the only way.
Oh my. That's ominous.
I've made a terrible mistake. What is this place? What's that smell? Durin?
Let's have old mouse friend try and avoid the corpses of his ancestors. Well, you have corpses of little mouse friend's ancestors. So I think it's pretty clear what the smell is. Oh, a snack.
I'm so sorry, Quill. I really am.
Hello?
All remains still, save for a blazing shadow poised to strike. Quill's insights felt like quicksand sinking in terror at the sight. The shape lunged, metal crashed, and Adirin's light went out. Quill's beating heart drew Sarfog's attention. It was a monster of such harrowing enormity that survival seemed impossible. But then, the reader illuminated a break in the stone. Quill dove, the opening just big enough, and narrowly escaped the snap. Of Sarfog's fiery jaw. Glass. Instinct fueled Quill's desperate flea. The littered limbs of those before her served as haunting reminders that this was where so many before her met their end. Her adrenaline waned. Trembling and anchored by a heavy heart, she slowed, stumbled, and crumpled to the cold ground. Quill had never felt more small and helpless. It would take an army to defeat Sarfog. Then, she felt a gentle touch of warmth and mustered the strength to look up. The reader was still there, expressionless as always, but unwavering in their loyalty. Quill felt the depth of their connection, the strength that came with being twofold. They'd come so far, together. My friend, I need your help. If we don't face Sarfog now, my uncle will die. And that monster won't stop until you and I are torn apart. Will you stay with me and try?
Well, it depends upon how much of this game is left. I do kind of wish that games would, you know, give you a hint as to how far along through the game you are. Because I don't like having to guess how close I am to the end. Because sometimes I guess incorrectly and I end up marathoning a game for a long time. Okay, how the heck am I supposed to make that jump? But it's kind of like, you know, you're reading a book, you can look at how many pages are left, you're watching a movie, you can look at the time left. And some games, if you quit to the main menu, you can look at how many chapters or whatever, or however they divide it up, are left. A functioning ballista. Ooh, what can I shoot? What do I gotta shoot? Do I shoot little mouse friend? Does little mouse friend climb up onto the ballista and Uh-oh. Little mouse friend. Ooh. Also, did you notice that on those last pages, little mouse friend didn't have as much armor on as she does in the game right now? Good. Oh no! I was too late. Because I didn't preemptively cock the thing. What is the verb for readying a ballista or crossbow? Ah, dang. Draw? Yeah, maybe. Oh, that's not what I thought was happening. Oh, dang it. Well, the storybook pages, those are 3D models. I'm just guessing it doesn't consult the game for, like, your armor progress. Like, I'm guessing it has a... Dang it! I'm guessing it has a... It just uses the... Little mouse friend, hurry! Oh, little mouse friend, why didn't you grab the ledge? Oh, dang it. The snack? Yeah. It's a little strange in this game because, again, I don't think those storybook pages are pre-rendered or anything. I think they're... Little mouse friend, please. Dang it. I don't think they're pre-rendered. I think they're just squashed 3D. Like, I think they're rendered in-engine. So it's a little strange. But I don't know for absolute certainty. Ah, heck. I don't know for absolute certainty how it's, designed. Okay, I went too fast that time. Little mouse friend, please. Please, climb faster. Oh, thank goodness. I think it would be odd. Well, to be honest, I think the storybook cutscenes are a bit strange no matter what. But yeah, it depends. Like, it could be that they're hiding loading screens. Oh, I should have jumped there. Shoot. This is a very cool section, by the way. Oh, I hit a checkpoint. I didn't realize I was gonna spawn there. I thought I was gonna spawn at the beginning. Dang it. And sometimes little mouse friend just doesn't grab onto ledges. Dang, this game has some nice attention to detail, though. Uh-oh. What happened to little mouse friend? Where did he go? Or she go? He go, she go. Me go, and we go. Oh. Little mouse friend. Oh my. Impressive little mouse friend. High five, little mouse friend. Oh, wow, this is kind of miraculously upkept. Compared to the other environs.
Searched the silent halls. Uncle? Uncle! She called, but only her echoes responded.
Little mouse friend, please get your sword back. Oh, it's daytime again.
Will, is that really you? You have to get out of here. If Sarfog finds you.
Uncle, Sarfog is dead. His voice trembled as he spoke.
The glass. The reader. You've bonded. I wanted to keep you safe from all this. It is not a burden you can bear alone.
I'm not alone.
My Quill, twofold and strong.
He resigned. We're safe now, she assured him. Let's go home.
No, Quill. You've never been in more danger.
His voice faltered.
The Arcane do not end with Sarfog. The King's glass, hidden here in the castle. You must reclaim it.
Where? We're ready. A promising beginning indeed. For so long, another has toiled to write an end for us all. But your bond with Quill grows strong. Your fates, yet still unwritten, are now entwined. And that gives us hope. Yes, your journey together is far from over. Rest now, dear reader. We'll begin again soon.
that actually the end of the game?
The dark wood falls before me with broken bow and blackened leaf. I stand where trees meet with the sky, and in the stillness find you by. When all the paths are overgrown and evening falls with crimson glow into the forest, and in its shadow find you by.
So, I guess that's the end of the game? It could definitely be that that's all there is. The collected relic dust and forgotten fragments will persist. Well, I'm going to guess that that's it. Yeah, it's a very cute game, but given how much I seem to recall this costing at full price, I didn't get it at full price. I got it as part of a humble bundle, but rather odd. But anyway, let's see, 237. Yeah, I think that's going to be it for VR today. And I will pause the stream, and I'll be right back in a bit. I don't fully know with what. I will decide that in the coming minutes, so see you in a bit.